Right, pal, let's go get over to my place and get some disguises on. That way people won't know who we are. We just look like some poor dudes, so then just get dirty and get some old clothes on.
Oh man, that's a great idea.
You could jump those idiots and beat them off good.
Shine in the glorious light of the blue and gold. What is that annoying cry?
Dude, your drill is just practically dead.
Well, everyone will die at some time. Nobody can last forever. It makes no difference now whether she lives or dies. Her life was of little significance.
Dude, I think I see some poor guys coming. I wonder what they want.
Why would they come to this dump? We have no money to give.
No, this is for real. I'm like super serial. They really are coming.
If you're not messing with me, then what this hippie chick said was true. Get my pads and my team. This could get bad.
Alright guys, take these junky clothes off. We're in for a fight.
Yeah! It's all like Donkey Kong!
I'm trapped and surrounded. Who is this man who's got no mother?
Who are you?
I wouldn't want to know if I were you.
Your evil name resides along with the Jonas Brothers. Brothers.
Like, best the name.
I hate you.
You should, like, fear me, like, as much as you, like, hate me.
I'm not afraid of you. I'll tear you to shreds.
Noise coming from. Come out, Macbeth! Come out! I don't beat up on little punk wrestlers like you. I'm just gonna trash can you like you did my little brother. Come out!
Come on, pals. We're winning this brawl!
That was pathetic. You must have had a mother. It cracks me up when mommy's little boy tries to fight.
Why should I give up like my girlfriend? If I would ever be afraid of anyone, it would be you. Get out of my face. I've already trashed enough of your family.
Oh, I ain't got nothing to say to you. My fists will speak for me.
Oh.
Oh, you wimp. You're not man enough to take me down? You got a mama, you can't touch me.
Screw you, man, I'm the test tube baby.
Man, you look stupid. Leave me alone.
Get over here, you little wuss, or get ready to get trash canned for the entire freaking school.
Fine, let's keep fighting until one of us can't stand.
Young Seward beat up pretty badly, but we creamed him in the end, and the rest of the team's back on our side.
All right, Macbeth, you get ready to say hello to the trash can.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Send this cheater to the trash can. Thanks, one of my best friends. Thanks for helping me avenge my brother. Now, let's go have a party.
Yeah!
Okay, never mind. How'd the fight go?
I didn't even know you were filming.